That was weird. He was not choosing shit.
I take Forever's side sometimes.
But I mean, like, she didn't even have a talent up.
Wait, we're supposed to decide?
Right side. possibly Zen going right side?
Karnara is just a fucking murderer. I love her. She may have insulted me last time, but she's a bloodthirsty girl.
Hello, Jan. You will very much die.
Kill him and Otto. Go, my champion. Kill them all.
Can I be your four champions?
Sure.
Cool.
Because she's definitely not on my front line.
Incoming!
Okay, well, there's like three of them under. I panic bunched. It worked.
Oh god, I'm dead.
Yeah, I would have healed you, but I had 2 points for critical health.
No need. I understand. Oh, we have an Imani. I kind of thought that was you, actually, because of the skin. I want that skin.
Okay, target me. Oh, I thought you transitioned.
Oh, you're playing Saris.
Yeah. I had 600 health and I had to panic.
Also, did you know that Jin? Did you know that Jin's reflect will not reflect your fire as Moji?
Yeah.
Save
Hi,
me.
How's it going? Let's leave. Okay, I still leave.
I can't. Hold on.
You mean
Hold
push
on.
Forward?
I'm sorry, I just had to murder their Inara. I think dying to Victor was a good, you know, exchange me for their Inara. Dude, their Victor is doing so much damage. It's not okay. Yeah, their Inara has like a health regen of some kind. Like more than should be.
She's got a couple. There's one for her ward, one for her actual shield.
So she's running a self sustain build.
Yeah, and then she's also got Genos.
I'm being shot from Jin. Why did Jin have a
stun? Oh god!
Fuck. They just got percentage.
Serious question though. Why did Jin have a star next to his name?
Hmm?
Why did Jin have a star next to his name?
I don't know.
Like it was a golden star surrounded by a gray circle. It was just next to his name,
oh,
and then when I hit him,
that's
oh, is it?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Good to know.
Yeah, that's what that icon is. The star fills up. 30 seconds remaining. Yeah, that looks reliant on the
I can deal some damage. Thank you for that, Caligulus.
Watch it, right side.
Basically get the full heal of my heal when you're actually a bystander. It's like you're getting hit by the chain heal, but you're still getting healed for the full amount instead.
That's really so good actually.
Instead of the 60. but it's 80 if you're the target.
I'm targeting their Inara from now on, by the way.
Oh, good choice.
Which one's that?
The rock bitch.
Oh,
wearing all pink.
The bitch rock that bitch. Won't die.
Yeah, rock bitch.
That one's lit. Okay, no wonder they're not dying. Fucking both supports are running both of them are running Kronos, but Genos is using his actual heal though.
Yeah. I wouldn't call, like, of all the characters, all the female characters in the game, I think that even though the way she...
75 during it.
Yeah, I noticed. Even though she dresses skimpily, I would not call Inara, a slut. Because, like, she's based on dryads.
She's a bitch. I'm just gonna heal this. That looked like hell.
It was. Where did she go?
I can answer that.
She's with me. She's still fighting me. I got hit by that. No.
I sacrificed myself to save whoever that was.
You sacrificed yourself. I've already transitioned. Valiant effort, though. Oh.
This map is not good for Moji.
No, this is more of a speedy killer, blinker map. I think I just gave her a free point. He's following me.
Who?
Dexter.
Can you pop me the heals real quick so I can defend?
Sure.
Doctor!
Where is the Viker?
Okay, well that's just free win. Yeah, that's just percentage and I can't out heal that. I'm cauterizing her. Burn the tree, he can't live.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, he's got immunity right now. I've tried that before.
I did it, I won.
I did it, I won.
Should I buy Kronos? I should buy Kronos.
Should I buy Kronos, JP?
Probably.
I bought Kronos 3.
Oh my god.
Do you realize what that does for my powers?
Too much?
That gives me an actual higher heal rate on others and myself. And my escape room
body. I am being sniped by Victor. You may not want to stand there because I am going to stand here. Please no. It's not even the Victor that's killing me, it's the Inara.
There's a Zen behind us.
Alright, I can take out this.
Kill him, fishy.
Tell me where he is. Did they just both ult each other at the same time?
Yeah, they did. But their Inara had a had crowd control. I just watched Genos try to point. You just saved two of them.
Oh, I know. I'm aware.
You stole the heal.
Bitch, back up.
It's still,
too late.
You still the main. See, that's why I like that. That's why I like the pill.
They literally just...
You panic button and I just give you... I just heal you. I healed myself during that.
It's fine, they don't know I'm here.
My heal didn't even register because of how quickly Victor killed him.
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave.
No, JP, you need to push.
Push forward, comrade!
With Grover and him there.
I know, but Amani's the last one. I mean, Amani's the super dragon.
I was gonna snack time, but then I didn't see an R anywhere around, and I was like, I don't need to.
Bye! Goodbye!
Oh my god, we just got triple ulted.
You got triple ulted. Everyone else is fine.
Well, I mean, I made Victor waste his ult.
Zen missed his ultimate. He missed the execute.
Holy shit.
He didn't execute our tank. We win. We just win. Oh, Alex is dead.
No, we still win.
Use your ultimate, bitch. Wait, you actually...
Yep.
There was a wall in the way.
Already, yeah, there was. That's the point. Already abusing hitboxes.
Oh my god. No.
What, me?
No.
So close. So fucking close. How disappointing.
Let me just buy resilience because I don't like being rooted and then fucking stunned.
I'm actually like super surprised I was able to hit the Inara. I must have hit like the very corner pixel of her elbow or something.
Honestly, I think you hit her fucking floating rocks.
So, hey, what up, bitch?
Like 40 minutes.
I warned you.
Like we didn't even talk to anyone. No, it's fucking 2 in the morning, and there were literally like 4 plus people at the fucking store. We didn't even talk to anyone. It was actually kind of surreal, because this town's pretty small.
What if I just said I'm gonna walk away? They all walked with me. Cool. Oh, I healed Nar.
Nah, it's fine. I was just there to buy time.
Oh, cool. She put up a wall for me. What a great enemy.
So I guess you're playing For Honor now, Dex.
What?
Steam thinks you're playing For Honor.
Oh.
Did you forget to close it?
No, I closed it.
Victor has been the biggest thorn in my side. Victor and Inara, but I can actually kill Inara.
Honestly, I just keep getting rooted by the tree and murdered by Victor. Fishy, no! See, we got rooted. Because it's a chain.
Sorry, I didn't actually know it was a chain.
When it's a root, it's a chain. Retreat.
Yeah.
Nope.
That murdered me. Oh, by the way, that effect when you go invisible really super weird.
No, you're not welcome here.
Feed me my ultimate.
Got her.
My ultimate. Victor, okay, good. I'm glad he stopped shooting me. I have 1,000 health left.
I snuck up behind them and snack timed their Inara.
Wait, we were at 2? No.
Yeah.
No. I'm sitting here emoting on point. I got hit by rock. Help, there's a tree hitting me with rocks.
Sorry. I decided to pick up Moji.
Help is.
I bought Life Rip instead of Kill to Heal. I'm gonna self-sustain myself into victory.
Yeah, nothing I could do about that.
I took that. Okay, well.
Oh, fuck my life.
Bye.
Yeah, we're not really, like, trying too hard tonight, Exus. Kinda fucking around a little bit. And by we, I mean me.
Damn, Gunboy keeps killing me.
Yeah, Victor is, like, the biggest thorn on our side right now.
Yeah, because we don't actually have a hitscan weapon. We've got fucking Cassie at best, and she's not even a hitscan still.
Doesn't she do more damage than Victor?
No. Can we stop with the Lifer, please? Can we stop with the Cotterite? Thank you, burn him. Burn him for his sins. Eat him alive. A fucking tree.
Burn him for his sins.
walked in there to try to stop Victor. I was trying to jump in front of Victor so he wouldn't be able to kill anybody, you know?
Bye.
Oh, God.
I am support. I am half support Moji, and you will not stop me. I will sit in front of my teammates.
I don't know why I like that build. That build is meant to be the support.
Dude, Genos, go the fuck away.
I am face
tanking. Hi there, Nara.
JP, I'm face tanking Zin to save Amani.
Oh my god, that Victor. Holy shit. This is a fun match, no matter how like unfair it is.
JP, I literally face tanked Zin and literally absorbed his damage with my life rip.
That Victor is actually pretty decent.
He is, and he's a pain in the ass. I hope you realize you're buying resilience so I can't stun them. They don't like me. I'm gonna give them my ultimate soon.
I'm surprised I have 30 kills.
I have 34.
Again, surprised that I have 30 kills. I'm playing Moji, Dex.
Not surprised then.
Well, I mean, we're on the fourth round.
He's playing Moji against a
beefy
team.
Yeah, I'm playing Moji against a beefy team, and we're four rounds in, and I only have 30 kills.
Only
30.
Stop giving orders without actually following anybody.
Yep, I'm gonna nope out of that. Assistance, save me.
Victor's actually still chasing you.
They're entire. It was Grover, Zin, and Victor. And Victor just hunted me down.
Victor's behind a wall.
Victor keeps targeting me because he knows like I'm the only person who can kill him.
Doctor.
This fuckboy's trying to execute my tank. Get out of here. Don't do it, fuckboy. Why? Why did I just suddenly get attacked by four things? I literally blinked and I see a Nara, a fucking root, a wall in my face, and everything else.
Watch it, right side.
Okay, well, bye. Victory. Bye. Bye. I'm scared of all four.
I wanted nubs. I wanted noms.
Who invited Halo?
That's Doom, actually. It's Doom guy. It's not Halo. Fish, aren't you supposed to be like a connoisseur of FPS games?
Okay, but I've never played Doom, actually.
I have. It's actually pretty good.
It is pretty good.
I could not get used to the like the newer one's control scheme, though.
Really?
Yeah, it felt way too floaty for me, but also like super stiff at the same time. I was playing on Xbox though. That was probably good.
That'd be why.
Oh, get that Victor.
I'm the best support here.
What the fuck, Victor? Look at that fucking Victor.
Yeah,
look at his damage.
My healing compared to his damage.
I didn't get to see it. What was it?
207k.
That is
a
lot. That's a lot.
I had one tank. And they had a team of cauterized.
I think I'm gonna oh,
oof.
Fuck, I can't permanently unlock Moji. I don't have the coins.
She had 48 kills. What the fuck, woman?
should I invite the Inara to our team?
Yes, invite Blood too.
Yes! We've got a team.
They sent me friend requests too.
Yeah, no, they sent us like all of friend requests.
Yes, a level 191. Oh, we got Exius.
Yeah.
He's gonna throw a wrench in this entire plan.
Wait, we had a plan?
What are we doing
Exius,
here?
Exius, play Terminus. Don't play Terminus, please.
Ow.
Terminus? What?
I said Axius, play Terminus.
Okay, so what should I go here?
What should he go? Just go whatever you want. Again, we're just kind of fucking around, dude.
Okay.
Okay, at least I'm fucking around. I can't vouch for the other two.
He put a question mark in lobby chat.
He was saying it for when he chose Madamba.
Let the siege begin.
Okay, I need to change music because it's making me tired.
Put the hat on.
Your music is making me tired, Alex.
You're welcome. I told you it was not a one play of a game like this.
Yeah, that's fair.
That one is literally a calm one.
My insides are killing me.
Yeah, well, again, Benadryl, because you can't, you know, be sick when you're in a coma. Oh, it's this map. I'm gonna complain because of this map. I hate it.
He's not using Deja Vu, by the way. So yes,
actually, try to. Guess I know what song I'm listening to.
I just locked a headshot snipe on you, JP.
I know, it was beautiful.
What the fuck? I literally just had my health deleted from 4,000.
Same.
From 4,000, JP.
Oh, it's because they have an Amani and a.
Ow. They hurt. A lot.
Alright, Dex, you need to get turned the fuck down.
Requesting tactical nuke.
Okay, well, that's gone.
I wonder if it's because of, blood. You and blood.
Yeah, honestly, I didn't consider that.
It didn't make sense until, like, just now.
And I'm the one getting looped into the enemies.
I am going to do my job. Not at all because of this. We do not have the team comp to do this.
Damn, tank's almost dead.
What? Oh, his thing.
This is damn battle. It's not okay.
This isn't a. Okay, hold on. This isn't, like, a war. This is just fucking slaughter.
Slaughter for you, but I literally just got stuck in an endless battle.
I can't move without dying.
JP, I have a screenshot of me taking over,
Damn it.
I try to recall them and hop on. So they've got two supports.
We're fucked.
So more cauterization?
Double support, and JP's the only one who can spread the cauterized.
And I can't even spread the cauterized because I get murdered by the Amani and the Shaolin immediately.
Yeah, they've and got
two shots me.
They've got Grok with basically maximum healing.
I have to switch my mouse.
you should ask him what rank he's in.
We've got someone going around.
Bye! I just got lowered 100 health. Okay. Okay, well, correction, I am at 100 health.
Oh, I'm dead, yep.
What is this even? Oh, it's the same Victor who's playing the Grok, by the way.
Oh shit, you're right.
Of course it is.
I don't know how he didn't take any damage. Maybe we should give it a minute before re-queuing.
Yeah, probably. I just... What? Your sight failed you.
Nope, I tried to kill their Saris and it didn't work.
I know, right?
Jawan.
She does. She has a really increased transfer into the mode. Fucking kidding me? I step out of my shield for half a second and literally die.
I'm just gonna go back and spawn. Like, I couldn't even step out of spawn without dying almost immediately.
Oh, you cannot delete a dragon.
No, you cannot.
Apparently the dragon just has cow control immunity. So I couldn't banish him for 6 seconds. Hey, remember this?
Right at the beginning of, like, this game.
I don't need to relive this a third time.
How did their team get so much damage output?
Grok's damage scales longer he charges it. And then the mod.
Sorry, Symmetra.
Yeah, he's got Symmetra laser. With less chaining.
I got no kills that entire game.
Fuck no, it was purely Imani, Imani Shaolin and Atlas. Okay, well, he left.
Oh, Suet?
Yeah.
Bat rip.
You know, I wouldn't even ask what rank he's in, I was just looking at myself.
Do you want me to wait while you do that?
No. I'm just gonna look it up on my phone so I don't actually crash the game. It's very disappointing that that's actually saving.
Siege. Select your champion.
I'ma keep playing Moji cause I feel like it. We've got a pet.
Yes, I spread the plague.
No, this isn't my usual choking.
Please stop spreading the plague to the people I'm friends with.
Too bad.
So in case you're wondering, Dex, I have no clue how my PC is not dying.
Yeah.
Medic.
I'm confused.
Yeah, I could use a medic for my PC right now, so you're gonna have to wait, buddy. I love how we went from having 16 people in this server to 11? 11.
What's a people?
Exactly.
going to hate myself this match.
Oh boy, I'm gonna hate myself because I'm playing Cassie.
A poor decision on your part, yet.
I did this to be an ass.
To Caligulus?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that makes sense. I'm gonna hate myself because we have a shitty pip. And
oh, we have a pip?
We have a pip. He's our fifth. Yeah, he's using he's combat. Does he? Well, I mean, pip is just like a mediocre healer.
No, but he's got an actual heal build on combat. So he's not
main. Wow, I got fucking melted.
Darius must die.
Damn right.
Oh my god.
Killer. Killer. No, Hexius. Oh my god, if you failed me.
He's dead.
Fuck. The Atlas teleported me back right as I was regenerating, or like to the point where I was just regenerating health, so I went down to like 200 health and just two shot me. Damn. Atlas's gun is good.
Yeah, because he's meant to kill.
I know. Like.
Ow! Fuck! Victor hurts!
Yeah, that's basically Victor, alright.
Okay, well, I'm fucking with both of their damages in the back lines, so I need you to. Like,
I can't.
One dying.
I can't 1v1 now.
I took their support with me. Everything's
yeah,
cool.
The pip deck. I can't 1v1 their Atlas. Not good.
Oh, I just got rewinded. Okay.
Just up on point. Just up on point.
Don't worry. This thing off his health with percentage damage.
Oh my god, that Atlas. He's so aggressive. Oh, I just realized why we're losing so hard. Wow, they have a Victor and a Vivian.
Yeah, and a Strix.
Yeah, meta Strix. They have pure damage.
Oh, their Strix is actually using a full weapon build. His build is based around his raw stat.
I can't move without dying.
That's the issue with Moji, like I said, as long as she's not being... Okay, why have everyone staring at me in the back lines?
Yeah, that's a good question.
I'm just gonna cheer. I'm just gonna cheer. Wait.
I hate that emote and that skin.
Yeah, Strix is still staring at me.
Yep, I see him.
Why are you here,
I
Vivian?
Just rolled through it. I just rolled through a snipe. Okay.
Why is Vivian our spawn?
Who knows?
I killed a support. Bye. Hey, Alice. How about a cauterization, buddy? I need healing, Pip. Please. Please, Pip.
Get behind me.
Thank you. I'm sorry, Mr. Birdie. I actually do more damage than you when I use my abilities. Saris is hurting me, thank you. Burn the witch!
Oh, I just got fucking one hit by Strix.
I just hit the pillar. Well, that's nice. Bye, Strix! He just banished me while I was rolling. Okay. Following me.
That's
because
a good question.
They think that you're the only person who can do damage on that team. That you mean isn't necessarily wrong.
I only have 6 kills.
I only have 2.
Don't do it. It's Vivian.
Oh fuck. It only I thought that would last longer.
Please someone help me on point. Please someone help me on point.
I'm sorry, I was trying to revoke Vivian or roll because she can't.
Yeah, I'm on my way here in a second.
Damn it.
Pip Snipe is the worst member on our team, change my mind.
Yeah, he's not using any reload build, any reload cards.
That's not true, he's using reload.
He's using combat medic.
Yeah, he's going for a full-on healing build.
I've noticed he's only healing me with his potion. Ugh, you bitch! Well,
what?
At least we know why we lost. He didn't listen to me. He bought morale boost and cauterize. He bought cauterize with combat medic active.
Asshole.
And morale boost. He should just be using catalyst.
Alright, I'm just gonna leave now, Vivian. Bye.
Yeah, no, not fucking with that.
Don't fall, you should not be at the same exit as me.
Yep.
Wow, Vivian and Victor on the same side. Who the fuck would I get?
Just don't be on the same exit as me. Okay, well, they're collecting you.
I killed Atlas. Rush. Do it.
Oh, god damn it. He's so low. Strix is super low.
What?
I understand why I hate fighting Vivian.
Huh? That Victor bullet didn't even hit you, but it killed you.
No, Victor didn't hit me at all. I got headshot by Strix when I turned around. That's why I said why.
I don't want to meet your friend, Vivian.
And she saw Strix and he shot me at the same time. Oh, we're all just behind them. Yeah, JP, good job. Oh, never mind, Vivian's waiting for you.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh
yep.
My god, I cannot fight Vivian with any character. So bad at fighting Vivian.
Thank you.
Oh,
still
you're
playing.
Dead.
Actually healing me.
Let me play a few rounds of Amani after this.
You healed me, you fool.
You fool. Oh god, okay.
Shatters me, I die.
GP.
Yeah.
Vivian, finish her.
You're about to get hunted.
I can't move.
Oh, GP. She had
I could not move. I couldn't
There's
move.
There's one above you.
I'll go kill her now.
JP. Never mind. Before I bought every item, I was gonna say buy a wrecker so you can break your turrets whenever you're breathing on them. They're all spawn. I'm gonna go. Dick.
Got him. That's my way of killing tanks. God. I just snacked on them.
Okay, I just remembered both assault rifles. They also killed me. JP, no, that's both of them right
there. Yeah, JP, that's bad juju, dude.
That's both assault rifles in your face.
Fuck my life.
Thank you.
Bitch.
No.
She was so focused on killing me.
Cause she knows that she can kill me, solo every time.
I took their support.
RIP.
Oh my god, he's using a pistol build. Triggered. Triggered.
No, he's using a full gun build, that's what I'm saying.
Triggered.
Look at his abilities. They're half pistol oriented.
Sidearm deals 20% more damage to targets that you hit with your rifle within the last 4 seconds. Really? Because I think he chose the wrong talent. Like, I think he meant to be using the other talent.
No, he's using it on purpose. He's got level 4 life steal.
Well, because he flared me and then he started shooting me as if he was using the other build.
Well, no, the flare's always viable. The other one just makes it so the flare is basically just a sniper shot.
Does Moji's left click have a range or is it infinite? Like Victor?
It's infinite.
Alright.
Talking about the spit.
Mm hmm.
Yeah, it's infinite. That's why they nerfed the damage on it to 100. Because you used to do like 250 unlimited range.
No, I'm not. Save me. Thanks. Thanks for stepping in.
He's almost dead. He's coming for you.
Well, it's too bad because he's dead now.
After me.
Come on.
No, he shot my foot.
Strix is dead.
Alice can't even call her that.
Yeah, well, Vivian killed me.
We're just gonna lose, but I'm glad. I'm actually proud of him. He's learning.
I feel terrible about this game. I've gotten 13 kills.
Oh, I'm froze.
Yeah, banished.
What the fuck? I completely moved out of the way with one of my moves. Not where it was. And still killed me.
That's because, like
God
I said,
damn it.
Bad.
They're really bad. I wasn't even over there.
Hit, no.
Oh.
We're gonna lose.
I've got the power to hop in.
Oh, I'm dead. I immediately got melted.
All on it. They're literally all on it. I scattered them.
Yeah, fat rip.
Yeah, if Pip had healed the first round, we might have had a better chance, but he had no reload buffs.
Eh. Team comp was a little meh. I'm still gonna try to play money for a couple rounds. Yeah, probably. Hey look, I was best flank. I was only flank.
What are you talking about?
Wasn't I only flank? Why did I get a Lex skin? What?
You gotta gamble. The game actually just handed it to you out of pity, JP.
Did it really?
Yeah, it did.
Was I the exact same? Did it really?
More assists than you. He had a higher streak. He had less deaths. He had more damage.
It's because I had more credits than him.
No, it's just a gamble because it's based off the kills. It's based off of kills with your name.
All right, well, ready for another one? Too bad. We're going in anyway.
No.
Him wanted me to get 150 kills for a basic quest. Excuse me. Spray 20 times in onslaught matches. That's actually a battle pass goal.
Spray what?
Spray 20 times in onslaught?
Seems rigged.
You just got a Ceres, mate.
Well, at least we can have a competent healer.
Is that how that works?
I'm just asking for Ceres not to heal us.
I can't wait for the speed to damage Ceres, who doesn't heal at all. Johnson & Johnson introduces nothing but tears shampoo to toughen up the newborns.
Yes,
okay, I was trying to play con.
Oh, were you?
Yeah. Well.
About that.
Ow.
Nine or the other two?
It's clearly the level 9.
No.
Hey, Caligulus?
Hmm?
If you're bad with the only good middle-aged lesbian man you see the manager at 4 o'clock...
He doesn't have a loadout. His gun has a recoil. He can't point and click a venture.
If you do terribly as Victor, I'm going to stab.
He doesn't even have the car to give him like 50% lifesteal while scoped in.
Going to stab him.
Listen, children, everything will be okay.
I highly doubt that. Clearly.
Okay, what's the best card for Khan?
All of them are good.
Chronos. Are you proud that I'm branching out, Alex?
Yes. Are you buying Chronos and only Chronos after Chronos?
Yes. I'm sorry, Chronos is the only good Titan. Change my mind.
Okay, yeah, the base build, I forgot to mention, it's complete garbage because it's based
on
a grenade, and that's it.
It's absolutely garbage.
The Victor's base build is absolute garbage, and I'm gonna laugh at you because you're gonna do complete shit with it.
So, grenade spam.
Hey,
sounds fine.
Hey, Caligulus, play this game like you'd play Destiny 1. Grenade spam and all spam.
That's not a grenade spam build, that's the issue.
No, it's not a good grenade spam build, but it's still
no,
a grenade
no,
spam.
Not.
Suppressing fire!
Oh my fuck. Oh my fuck.
Well, oh my god.
Now you see why I was asking for help.
What do I say? They actually found me.
You're dead. There's an Andrew on. There's an Andrew camping our spawn!
Oh, fuck!
I finally went down. I am so triggered already. I'm sorry, there was an Androxus camping our spawn. I couldn't do shit.
This is mine now. Hi! Why does he do more damage?
They aren't even capping. They're just pushing our spawn.
They are. They have a turtle on point. So can we just agree this is a full party here against us?
Yeah, it is. Because they're all damaged.
Probably.
Yeah, and they're all camping spawn. I will beat you, turtle. I didn't beat the turtle. I was getting double teamed.
I already want to quit this game. Like, I haven't been ultra salty tonight, but this match is going to make me angry.
I mean, this is the type of match where you just emote in the door and watch them try to attack us.
pretty much.
I walked out the door for a little bit. Enemy rampage.
I almost killed two of them by myself. Come on.
No, this is...
We're not.
Sir,
fuck you, Lux.
Back the objective. Just literally standing on the objective.
This team, like, why do people do this?
Because builds like this actually work. Hi, Lex.
I'll go back into spawn. I don't care. I'll be petty like
He's
that.
He's running to you.
I made the dog run. The dog has 100 health.
Hold on.
This
is he trying not to die?
This angers me. This game, it's it. We're doing a job.
Well, I'm dead.
Job of angering me.
Yep.
How did he escape that?
Okay, no, I'm going back in the spawn. Bye. I can't go back in the spawn.
No, you can.
No, I can't. I'm dead. I honestly hate all of these characters.
Kill the dog. I'm having fun with Eevee because she's a complete piece of shit. Remember when Eevee is a really annoying character who just gets to assassinate people?
Remember when Eevee was Remember when Eevee was actually a genuinely good character? Wait, you have a present for Exeus?
Exeus, they have a present waiting for you. Exeus. He's got a guillotine. Also known as percentage damage that will insta-kill you.
Yay, rush the point.
Oh no. They stall me and repeatedly come back to you guys.
I just got executed.
I'm sorry, Axius.
Duh. And you're dead.
Dude, this fucking team.
He sprayed after I died.
Fine, Lex, I'll just go back and just spawn.
Somebody's on level 12.
Yup.
I killed the Lex. That's all that matters. Oh my fucking god damn.
Did you see what I did to him?
Yeah, I did. I watched it.
I have 1,800 damage. Two shots from anybody is all of my health.
I think this is like the worst game of Paladins I've ever played. Worst game of Paladins I've ever played. I don't remember it, so. What?
And I'm dead.
You know what, Alex? Leave me alone.
Don't worry, I took a great advantage of your ice.
I don't like the Sandroxus guy.
Okay, I forgot he has Dredgeanger. I mean, he's got the fucking pluck. So he just insta-killed me with his grab. Witness me.
No, I don't want to.
I shoved Turtle off the map.
Wasn't there some big thing? Like, people were super, like, pissed off or, like, really stupid about how, like, certain characters in this game were, like, portrayed as gay, but not really.
I think it was Fernando.
I think it was just Fernando, but I also think, like, someone, like, there were other people that were.
Good news, my damage went in line with the enemy teams. Oh, you guys didn't get kills.
I couldn't get kills.
But you do as much damage as me.
Do you see what I said, Axius? I said if I wanted to play a cutscene simulator, I'd play For Honor. No, I don't wanna.
Good for you then. Stand by that when you think you're good at the game. Victor.
Oh my god, it's 3 a.m.
Why, yes, yes it is. Damn it, I wasn't finished with my loadout.
You should have said something.
He did.
Did he? Remember before. Oh my god. Exvius the Hanzo main.
Exvius. No.
Oh look. We have the exact same people. We got the exact same people.
Skin booster, please.
Is it too late to quit?
They always just don't say thank you.
Customize your champion.
I will be the fish.
$600 USD.
These are different people.
650. Yeah, but the Eye of Legend guy is the same person from last time, and he's gonna be toxic. Not the same person from our team, but from their team.
You guys entrusted your lives to Genos.
Do I have to?
You did.
God damn it.
You could always make the same exact build that gave you JP, replace symbiotic.
I could,
but I've never done that, so. What?
He said, lol, you gain, and I said, what do I gain, besides the money you pay, pal?
It actually changed Steve away from the reload build set, to now it's a harpoon.
Interesting.
Broadside explosions give 0.4 seconds at tier 2. So every hit would give 1 second.
Oh. This is gonna suck.
Oh, we've gotta deal with the bitch, don't we?
We've gotta deal with Nomani, Azin, a Tyra, a Khan, and a Malbamba.
All of my builds are not set up for this.
I feel like Malbamba is gonna be the worst part of that, honestly.
I don't understand this build. They keep changing Bridges cards.
Because they still think he's too overpowered.
They need to remove the cards in the process.
Nope, worth it. Their Monty's dead, their Tyra is on the right side, she's sniping. Damn, you got it, Dex.
I'm on fire!
Oh look, Genos is going damage. Who would have guessed?
I took her with me. No more assault rifles on point.
Okay.
Somebody help the tank. Do it. Do it.
Aye aye, Captain.
Welcome. Oh, there are three people above us.
Yup.
No way, I was kidding. Yeah, I might need to fuck around with the build after. Because,
oh no! Why am I inside of a napalm? Why
symbiotic
am I
is kind of real bad.
No, it's good if you have a
support. Really, really bad when we're getting rando supports. Who don't know how to support.
I almost killed three of them.
The motherfucker.
Can you not dread? Dirt? Not con?
Ow!
Sorry, I didn't mean to say dread. Dredge is an octopus. He doesn't have a family.
Yes, I did.
He's an octopus.
Dredge is literally just Davy Jones. There's.
Oh my god.
Tyra's a bitch.
They are killing themselves and I'm loving it.
Da 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 da, I'm loving it. Snack time.
Oh god. Oh Jesus. Jesus Christ.
You survived.
Okay, bye.
Worth it. I killed their god. That's all that matters.
I think I'm permanently traumatized.
Wow.
You're permanently traumatized for being thrown onto the end of the docks. Did you kill yourself, Trebek? Wait, the other cons?
Yeah.
Waste of a Dracon, but okay. Damn.
Let me just buy Bulldozer 2, so we never have to see a dragon again. Because, you know, Dredge does 850 damage per shot. Let's just multiply that.
Yeah, the Amani does not pay attention when she's in her drag away.
No.
Most Amani's don't because it's just annoying.
But that's literally the only way to survive in a dragon.
I'm in a bounce pad room. Completed.
No. Point spawning in 15 seconds.
I hate voice chat. Not voice chat, these commands.
You rock. Sounds so fucking stupid.
Because it's sarcastic. Which is arguably the best part of it, but what do I know?
I'm getting tired, I'm gonna walk away.
I am getting Amani and Zend, and I'm dead. And also Tyrid. I'm dead.
She just
says I'm dead.
Why does she want me so badly?
Who are you? Dredge? Because Dredge is annoying to deal with.
She's actually mercy killing me. And it's not okay. Did Amani really just do that? Fuck off. I just got assassinated by Amani.
Oh my god. Genos, please.
Genos has actually been healing me pretty often. And
he let me die to the Amani. I, like, literally.
Oh, JP, he's actually not using the offense build. He's just using that talent instead.
Mm-hmm. Oh god.
He's using a void grip build, is he not? And I solo camped the point. Fuck you. Not as in the teammates, the enemies. Okay, bye. I'm leaving.
Let me just dissuade them from following you.
Not that they're following me, it's the con keeps sniping me and he does so much damage. Like this, we should step on point and not. Also, put down. Oh, thought it was cracked.
Right. Nope.
Amani's going around.
It also regens while it's up, so there's that.
Yeah.
Tyra is like one shot. I tried to get her down as low as possible for you guys. Is it a smart idea in this situation just keep snack time and con?
Yeah, but he can't.
No, he can't. Not if I just walk around him.
Behind us.
Distracted them, go.
Alex, you betrayed me.
I mean, you saw me damage her. I just ran out of ammo. If it makes you feel better, I'll buy maxed out with death hands, so now I will never run out of ammo. And I can just be a little piece of 15 shit. 15 seconds remaining. 10, 9, why does she have eliminate? 8, what is Wakono Man? Oh. Ow.
I got fucking melted.
Dude, what the fuck is wrong with... Oh my god, the hitbox.
Genos, no.
I watched the kill cam on that con, and he shot me through a wall because of hitboxes. That's so dumb.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like, sometimes people don't even, like, aren't even aiming at you, and they'll fucking kill your ass.
So I've never understood, like, grenade launcher reticles.
Basically, the further the distance, you use that as the,
okay.
The understanding. Yeah.
So, Khan's gonna step on point, and I'm immediately gonna snack time it.
Yeah, you should wait, like, half a second before you do that. Because if he knows you're coming, he'll either grab you or shield.
I can wait a second.
Basically, make sure I'm oppressing him with bombs.
Okay.
Okay, well, we're friends now.
No, this is just fine.
Oh! I need help.
You know, I think that was one of the biggest ways for him to... Okay, well, yeah, you have to keep your scamper. Or you have to have nimble if you want to grab someone.
Yeah, I know that now. We lost the push, but we didn't lose the point yet.
Oh fuck, they finally got me. I'm down.
One point, if you want to just have a free welcoming party. Enemy killing spree.
Did I wreck her?
Yeah, I bought wreck.
No, you bought bulldozer.
I don't like
dragon.
Yeah.
Like, just get back. Go heal.
I'm trying.
Oh, we lost the point.
Yep. I am very, very dead.
I just scared him in a way. Perfect.
Why can I not use my ult right? The fuck?
Because it's not a, it's not just an automatic grab. It's actually a projectile that you have to hit.
Now, I've had it on them 3 out of 3 times, and it doesn't do shit.
Okay, I'm gonna leave now. Alright, or not. He missed. Nice. Yo, someone needs to step on point. Can't be it.
No.
I tried to kill them.
I was busy getting assassinated.
Same, I was with you. I am the master of the hunt. What did she do that was better than me?
I actually killed her.
I got a double kill.
Right there.
I got a double kill with my spike. I feel like that's better than her spamming abilities that did literally nothing. You know what? I'm proud of being a damage and doing the worst damage on our team. Besides Fish.
Oh my god, Fish.
Leave me alone.
No. I won't. Me?
Yeah, I'm gonna make an actual dredge build now because it's, they just kinda killed him.
Only good Moji skin is Dragon. Is Chronomancer just younger Atlas?
I think so.
Cause man, they took away the one part that made Atlas look good. His beard.
So glad every time I make a Hurl build, that they just kind of toss another card in that ruins my Hurl. My Harpoons. I don't know why they keep doing that.
Look at all these nerds. Going through Homestuck and looking all these fucking mistakes that Viz did.
Oh my god, Viz Media is a mistake. Who would have thunk?
What was a Viz Media?
Well, because Viz Media is now hosting Homestuck.
Also One Punch Man.
And I guess since they added the epilogue in the other night, it's fucked up a lot of the comic.
Well, yeah, because there are links scattered throughout the comic now.
Well, not only that, but just it's fucked with the text and some of the animations.
Wait, hold on. Do you have a Bomb King build?
I think I have two trash ones.
Alright, let's build the damage build for Bomb King, then.
I don't have a damage build.
I said I'll just build one.
Oh. Yeah, I have this fun one. Used to be friend recommended. It's basically every single one that's for the Poppy Bomb in one build. By that I mean Poppy Bomb, Knockback, Air Control, and Cooldown Reduced. It's just really fun having a really consistent ability to just chuck everyone off the map or super far from the point anytime you want.
Okay, so what are we doing?
We're waiting for Alex to get back.
Okay. Well, while he's doing that, I'm gonna go make food. I'll be back.
Wah, wah.
Thank you.
welcome.
I just want to die.
Right back. I'm gonna go make food as well. Falcon.
Oh, you're finally alive again.
Yeah, but I'm probably gonna pop to bed.
Did Alex die?
I don't know.
Huh. Strange.
Probably.
Alrighty. Well, I'll be right back then, because I just finished eating.
I'm gonna stop playing Paladin. In fact, I'm gonna go crash my computer.
Lame.
Yes, yes, you are.
Yep.